Christina Park, what's your name?
I'm David.
Now, tell me about what's happening here.
This is the Urban Arts Youth Festival, and I guess it's like a place where people can come and do like graffiti. And we're just here tabling.
Okay.
There's supposed to be like live music and food and a variety of different things happening.
Okay, and so you represent the...
I work for the city for recreation and parking.
Excuse me, what's your name?
Oh, Marcus.
What?
Marcus.
Marcus?
Yeah.
What's your last name?
Me.
Okay, what are you doing here?
I'm painting a Pomeranian and a girl, I guess. And it's kind of like, I paint sushi, and I paint around this idea of sushification. I'm an oil painter and acrylic painter, but I know how to use sushi too, and I like to, I guess, make bigger paintings.
Sure. Lovely.
Thank you.
So tell me a little bit more about what's happening at the park.
Basically, today we're gathering a bunch of artists to sort of display their work and sort of, you know, have a place to do it, have a place to display their work and sort of work on it. Because, in my opinion, growing up in San Francisco, not many graffiti artists have the chance to really, you know, to work, you know, to display their work in a legal way or to even to practice on. So it's really good to do that. We're able to do this for a lot of graffiti artists and a lot of art experience. You know, have a designated place for that. And, yeah.
The cash came correct, then I stepped. Investments and stock. Sewing up the box to sell rocks. Winning gunfights with mega cops, but just a nigga. Walking with his finger on the trigger. Make enough figures until my pocket's getting bigger. I ain't the type of brother made for you to start testing. Give me a Smith & Wesson, I have niggas undressing. Thinking of cash flow, cooler and shelter. Whenever frustrated, I'm a hijack Delta. And the PJs, my blend tape plays, bullets and strays. Young bitches is crazy, each block is like a maze full of black rats trap. Plus the album is back from what I hear in all the...
What's your name?
My name is, I write Sass. My name is Nick.
And tell me what's inspiring you.
I mean, a lot of it has to do with just, you know, I mean, really being bored and just wanting to actually make something. And it kind of goes from there. So from when you're, you know, have a bit of creativity and you don't really know what to, you know, paint, draw, write, you kind of go to, you know, simple things like doodling. And from there, stuff like this actually emerges because it's not really... The same thing that everyone else paints, a little bit offbeat and a bit less commercial, but something that's a bit more fun, and you know, people get to take a look at it.
And see the process of you guys doing it at the same time.
Exactly, yes. You know, and it's very quick, too. A lot of other art takes a lot of time, where something like this, for the most part, you can usually be done within about a day's time. And because of that, it's fun. A lot of people can sit and watch and, you know, take a look and kind of take in how we're doing things.
Well, thank you for the interview.